And so ends the history of Richard II, the deposed king, played by Mark Rylance, led the whole company in a concluding dance, which, according to one eyewitness account, in the 1590s. And there's the musicians, was how Shakespeare's company here concluded every play, whether tragedy, comedy or history. The energy and raw dedication of this company is quite remarkable. And as the applause from a capacity audience rises to the rafters, it's time to say goodnight.